Let me ask you a question. What is in your mind? Is your mind only get saved and go to heaven in this church? My mind ain't that. My mind is you get saved, but use that salvation to prosper, to grow, to progress long before I'm taken to heaven. That means my job is to pull down heaven onto earth, to enjoy heaven on earth. So when you go through some testing, it is not the demon with two red horns that's posing at you from the mirror, but it's rather God that's testing you when you are in the valley of shadow of death. We're living with a God that says, all things are possible to them who believe in me, in the name of Jesus. How can we challenge you today? You might be here right now and you say, Pastor, you don't understand my situation. Well, I can tell you right now, you don't understand my God. Because if you understand my God, he's giving you opportunity in the midst of your need. He's giving you promises in the midst of your problem. He told you, it doesn't matter the challenge you're going through. I will build you and change you and equip you. Changing your wife will never give you a better life. Changing your home will never give you a better home. Changing your city will never give you a better city. But changing your mind will make you a better person in the name of Jesus. If you believe that, go ahead and shout hallelujah in the name of Jesus. Oh, somebody shout hallelujah.